So now, at this point, I have my trade going on. Few things you need to know now is that if it's on green, you can see I'm making profit. If it's on red, I'm making loss. But let's assume that I'm making profit now and I want to close this trade the way it is now. And what do I do? I'm making profit or loss, or the trade is on, and I said, close your trade. Close your trade. What do you do at this junction? You are going to be seeing this is the number of coin I bought. It is position. This is my entry price, and this is the market price. So this is where I go. You are going to see how much you are making in profit. So if I make $10 here now, you see $10 here now. I'm making profit of 0.02 dollars now. That is why you are seeing it fluctuating like this. We're going up and coming down. You get. So what I want to do now is to close this trade in profit. So what do I need to do at this junction? That is what we need to know now. We are making profit, and then you want to close the trade, or whichever way you just feel like you want to close the trade. All you need to do at this junction is to click close buy. You understand? So you go ahead and click on close buy. So you see close buy. When you see close buy, then you click on confirm. I'm just saying this, either you are making profit or you are making loss. Click on confirm. That is all. Order has been closed. So you see, there is nothing there again. There is nothing here again. No available order. Everywhere here is empty. Because I don't have any order here again. You get? I don't have any order here again. So that is all. So that is how to close your trade very easily. If you are once you are making profit, or the market is going to go against us, and I feel like, ah, no, let us close the trade. I tell you to close the trade. That is how to close it.